I'm in Marina. Hmm. Hey, this is Phil Lilley, Lilley's Landing Resort and Marina, Lake Taneycomo. Jack and I are out here doing one cast today. I think it's the 29th. Yeah, Sunday the 29th. A little confrontation at outlet number one. Don't know what's going on. They are running 3,200 CFS today. It's a little less than one unit. Been running it since about 1 o'clock or so. And I'm up at the cable, as you can see. I'm gonna throw a 25th ounce white jig. 2 pound line. Kind of wish I brought my oxygen meter because I'd like to check the oxygen over here on this side. Should be pretty good. Okay, start fishing here. Slow fishing yesterday is what I've been told. I don't know about today. I am going to mosey over here on the hatchery side. I'm out doing one cast during the halftime of the KC game. I've got it being recorded, so I'm not going to miss anything. So we didn't get any rain at all from that system. Really need it. And I looked at the 10 day and there's 0% chance of rain the next 10 days. It's supposed to get a little warm this week. Oh, that might've been bottom. I don't know, that might've been a fish too. But the nights are supposed to be pretty. Still pretty chilly, which is good. Hopefully we got some wind. There was some good, pretty good wind today. Yeah, at the bottom. Let's turn the camera. I'm going to fish on this side. We do have a really bad problem with poaching up here, especially this time of year. So I don't know what was going on over there, but somebody was not happy. I don't think there was any poaching going on, but tempers can fly, because it gets pretty crowded fishing up here when the water's off, especially around the outlets. But there's not many people up here right now. There's one guy in outlet, there's two guys in outlet number two. two people here in outlet one. The fish tend to really group up in these outlets. And you can catch some good fish in those outlets. But they group up so tight that you really have a problem not, it's real hard not to snag fish because they're so tight and the fly is rolling over their backs or under their bellies. And I almost started down there below. Big hole like that, like I have been. The water's running so slow, it's gonna take forever to get down there. I might have to pick up and head down there in a minute. Picking up a lot of moss. Trying to keep it off the bottom. I can pretty much see my jig most of the retrieve. Oh, I got a fish. It's a little rainbow. Hit it. I had a rainbow looking at it. Water's not very shallow, or not very deep here. Well, I'm really surprised somebody's not down here waiting and fishing. This looks really good. Eat it. A little brown chasing it. Well, I might drag in here, it's so shallow. Oop. Like I said, I just hit, see that gravel bar over number LO3? So I'm really surprised people aren't. Out here waiting. See any fish. There's no. Nope. I'll throw on this side a little bit. So I get something to chase over here. I've got a rod with a jigging float on it with a black jig, and I'm gonna try that down here when I get off this bar. Nothing's chasing. Okay, I think I'm off the bar now. Okay, it's a jigging float with a black 50th ounce, not 50, a 32nd ounce. And I'm going to go about 4 feet deep right now. I'm really not going to need my troll motor for a little bit. I got a fish going up. Look at my float. This side. Sorry, Jack. Okay. Current is not very strong on this side. It's the eddy. When they don't run much water, this water over here is not even moving. Thought I'd try the jig and float over here for a minute. Generally, there's quite a few fish on this side. Yeah, that'll bite. So I'm working the jig just a little bit. I'm just kind of jiggling the float, just making it move, making that jig move just a little bit. Got him. Yeah, just a little rainbow. Current's picking up a little bit down here, so I'm gonna work that. There's a ledge kind of drop off right up there. All right, at a party. Oh boy. think I might be a little too deep. Yeah. Current's picking up and it's not as deep. Those geese are clearing out the music. At about 2 feet. There we go. Yeah, I'm still dragging. It's pretty shallow. Got a fish after it. Oh, I missed him. Oh. Come on. There we go. Oh, wow. Nice brown just rolled up there, and there's no way. He's in so shallow water, I'm pretty sure my jig's gonna be dragging, but I'm gonna try. It's right in there. Couple feet long, nice brown. Thought I saw another fish right down here. Tell you what, I don't see them in there, but some pretty crazy. Oh, there's a nice one. He's landing right on top of him. Starting to see quite a few fish. Jack? Tell you what, I got this drop off. Off this bar, there's always some fish sitting below it. Nice brown. I'm gonna go on down this bank. Come too shallow. Oh, I'm good now. Not seeing many fish right now. You know what? They might have shut this water off because it's just barely moving right now. Let's move out. I'm about 50-50 right now, throwing a jig or using this jig and float. It's a nice fish. Holding right there. I'm really tempted just to throw a jig now. That was weird. Fish just came up and kind of porpoised on the water like a salmon does. All right, Jack, we're gonna throw a jig. Well, not happening. Not yet. Ooh, there's a nice brown just off the boat going up. For those that don't watch one cast very often, or if they're not familiar with Taneycomo, browns will spawn this time of year up here, and that's why there's so many bigger fish, bigger browns up here. It's kind of at the beginning of the spawn. But they don't spawn successfully, but they do come up and go through the motions. Here comes the sun. I think those were gunshots. Well, they're not supposed to be shooting guns down there. Or maybe that was part of the music. It didn't sound like it though. I think that was a fish. It's like, yeah, that's a gun. That's a pretty good bite. Schedule said they're going to run water till about 10 tonight. So I'm starting to go down this chute. Water picks up speed. Pretty shallow through here too. Well, I tell you what. One more. Well, it wasn't real exciting. I'd like to stay up here and experiment a little bit more. I think I would use a heavier jig, actually, and probably a different color for sure. But it's amazing nobody's up here. It's a real nice evening in the waters. I think it's nice. I should have used something different. But it's all right. Thanks for watching. I'm going to watch the Chiefs game. See you tomorrow.